I said it out loud, it wasn't as strong as it was in my head. I tried not to think about it, so it came back louder. I think it's been about a year since I became a snob. Decided not to play along, so it grew bigger. Me and my head have become very, very, very close. We decided not to tell you, about it. We're just gonna play it safe, do what we know. Play it cool, lay low, not tell you about it. And here I am playing by myself, me and my superiority complex. And here I am playing by myself, me and my inferiority contest. I'm not winning, but I'm having a very good time.
Original thought, I'm not trying to whisper what should be bought, but I can't imagine being out of control. I knocked off the top, my head and I, when I'm all alone, but we're in my prime, don't want the throne, what I'm doing.